two, three.
To get a few more manteles. Our dog is overheating in the car with us because we couldn't leave her by herself.
Now we're gonna pick up the cake.
We're gonna go pick up the cookies and the cake pops and all that stuff. And then we gotta go and finish setting up. And then we just gotta go get ready. And I think that's about it. And then we'll see once like all that. Yeah, it's gender reveal day.
Okay, it's like freaking 3 something. The thing is supposed to start at 4. Nobody's here yet. Brianna's not here. Her husband's not coming, which means dad of the baby's not coming. So the first decorations start off here, which is the thingy that's hiding my dog. And then walking in, this is what the setup looks like. It's almost 5 o'clock. I have no makeup on. I barely straightened my hair. I have no shoes on. All the girls are mushed into a car and the boys went into a different car, and we're rushing. We're running late a tad bit, but it's fine. Everything is fine. And the mommy to be looks beautiful as ever.
We can't.
Hello, my teacher. Got the mommy to be. I have to put my shirt on over this because I haven't put it on yet. But.
Still, beauty and old.
5:50 something, and it feels